I think the president is as well informed and intuitive about international issues as almost any president we've ever had.